With the Rev Selects workflow, you can transcribe your video footage, find and highlight selects in the transcript text, export an EDL file, and seamlessly create a new sequence of your selected clips in Adobe Premiere Pro. Let's get started. First, go to rev.com and order transcription for your media files. If you have a multicam or multi-clip sequence, we recommend that you simply upload the master audio file or export your own master sequence in Premiere to upload to Rev. Once you have your transcript back from Rev, open it up in the Rev Transcript Editor. Here you can highlight and invite others to highlight your selects in the transcript. Once you've made your selections, click Download, select Edit Decision List, and click Export. Now that you have your EDL file of your transcript highlights, it's time to import the file in Adobe Premiere Pro. Open Premiere, right-click in your project bin, and click Import. Select the EDL file that you downloaded from Rev and click Import. Set the video standard and then select a sequence preset. Now there's a new bin with a new sequence and clips with the media offline. To link your media to the new sequence, you'll either need to link media to a single file or replace the clips with your master sequence. If your sequence only has one media file, you can simply right-click the new sequence, click Link Media, locate your media file, and click OK. If your new sequence needs to be linked with multiple clips or camera angles, you'll need to replace the clips with your master sequence. To do this, open the new sequence generated from the EDL file. Select all the clips in the timeline. Then, locate your master sequence in the project bin and select it. Now, if you're on a Mac, hold the Shift and Option keys down, and Shift and Alt if you're on a Windows PC. Then click, hold, and drag your master sequence over a clip in the timeline and release your mouse. The clips in the new sequence should now be replaced with the master sequence, retaining the endpoint and duration for each clip. To switch between camera angles, you can right-click the clip, go to multi-camera, and select your desired camera. If you'd like to remove all the gaps in the timeline, go to Sequence and click Close Gap. You now have a select sequence from your highlighted Rev transcript. Now it's time to get started on your rough cut. Edit faster and tell your best story with the Rev Selects workflow.